everyone, my name is Faye. Today I'm going to prepare a simple yet delicious baked chicken nuggets. Instead of using breadcrumbs or Japanese panko, today I'm going to use cream crackers crumbs. This is inspired by Hainanese pork chop. Our ingredients are very simple. Some skinless, boneless breast meat. This is corn flour, cream crackers, any brand will do. And then an egg. This is for the coating purposes. And for the marinade, I'll just use some salt, sugar, and black pepper, and a bit of corn flour mixed with water. That's it. We start from slicing the breast meat. Try to slice it thin, about 1 cm thick, and then cut into bite size. So now we are going to marinate the chicken. Some salt. Sugar, and a pinch of black pepper. And this is corn flour mixed with a bit of water. After you mix everything, we let it marinate for at least half an hour. Now we do our cream crackers crumbs. You can put it in a grinder to grind it, or food processor, or you can use my way. Get a thick plastic bag. Use a rolling pin to roll it or smash it. Okay, it's done. So now we are going to fry it with some cooking oil. This step is important. By frying it with some oil, I find that after you bake it, the crumbs is still remain moist, not so dry. I did experiments on skipping this step, but I find that the crumbs is a bit dry after baking it. We fry it until the crumbs are brownish. I can start to smell the fragrance of the crumbs, and it is brownish. It's ready. And now I'm going to preheat my oven. We preheat it at 200 degrees Celsius for about 10 minutes. So while waiting for the oven to preheat, we will start to coat the chickens with the crumbs. Now we are going to coat the chicken. We coat it with corn flour first. Then egg, dip in the egg. Then to the crumbs. I've preheated my oven,
and I have finished cutting all the chicken nuggets.
So I'm going to put it in the oven. We are going to bake it for 20 minutes at 200 degrees Celsius. This is freshly baked from the oven.
It's still very hot, but you can see the crunch.
It's crispy, even though it's oven baked. And the meat is still tender, not dry at all.